Okay. Alright, so we're getting right in. Alright, I should probably update the players as well. I think Sinner's on the right here, and... Sorry, I was on the left, and Lift's on the right. Okay, this is still winners round one, I think, so we're good. Alright, and we're going to Battlefield. Good stuff. So, Nick Diaz, Lift is also picking up other characters as well. I've seen him play Zero Suit Samus, and he uses her to good effect. Oh, but here we go. So I guess, yes, Lift is still sticking with his comfort pick of Snake. Now that should have been a free punch for Lift, but doesn't really get much out of it. Oh, that might cost him, yeah. And Cinder is now up the stock, but there we go. Oh, it's just for the back air, but doesn't get it. Oh, there we go. Still manages to get back. Oh, the point blank sticky. All right. Hesitates a little, but still gets it.
Can I get buzzered if you go into each other in Smash 4?
Oh, the read. That was pretty good. Yeah. Up tilt isn't something you see out of Ganon's all that much. I do know for a fact that mid percents, up tilt will land on both of us will land on spaces, but that's assuming they don't DI at all.
Can I get Buzzard and
Q? Oh, I guess another one of those. All right, is he gonna do what I think he's gonna do? Oh yeah, that doesn't quite get it, but. Lift needs to find a way not to let Cinder get this extra credit on him. Oh, and then Trey's again. Oh, and there you go. Alright, so Lift needs to play really tight here if he wants to bring this back. Oh, there we go. Gets him with another trank.
Hey, Mizdox, are you here
for the Geodesk? Oh, and gets him to the platform.
Mizdox, can you play?
There we go. So it's not picking up on that. Although that wizard's foot, I won't seal it, but still. So Ganon, could have very well punished that, that panic up B that lifted. And what are you doing?
I don't like X controller.
Okay. Oh man. Alright. So Cinder's up the game over Lift here. Yeah, that's a flub if I've ever seen one. Alright, now they're going to Pokemon Stadium here. Tries to sort of put the fear into Lift there with the flow, and it pays off. Oh, tries to read it, but does it a little too soon. He did read the right direction. Hold on.
Where's Mark? I think Mark is playing 1064.
Okay. Alright, so now does lift it off to a decent start here. Now, if that ferret sent him the other way, he probably would have died, but... Critical, gets a grab. What does he do? Whiffs on the down B. Oh, but Fair will take it. Yeah, that's it. They called the tournament winner for a reason. Tries a forward smash. Oh, and catches him again with the up tilt. Alright, so now we're back to neutral, kind of. Oh. Up air won't quite get it, but it's close. Oh, ooh, and jumps into the landmine. Alright, so Ledger staying in shield here. Oh, tries to toss him into the mine, but oh, yeah. Trades, and Ledger's now up some percent, but oh, here we go. Let's see what he gets off this, and up here, that should do it. That is, yeah. Nice stuff by Lift. Well, that doesn't quite get there with that. Alright, and then Nessie, yeah, let's just pick up on the fact that Cinder will just side me in neutral, so that's why he's getting hit with way less loads, and that's what I like to see. And again, yeah, finishes off with the classic.
What address are you at?
Me?
Yeah, what website, I guess, are you streaming to?
I'm not streaming. I'm just recording.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because the thing is, the Wi-Fi is so shitty here, it's not, yeah, it's like, it'd probably be awful quality.
Okay.
Yeah, is the thing. The thing is, I can't really stream until we get back into the other menu. So, yeah, for the pay bracket next week, it's probably, like, I'll probably do recordings there as well. But, unless this internet situation gets figured out. So, alright, game three here between Lift and Cinder. I guess, yeah, they opt to go to Fountain of Dreams. Oh, tries again with the up air, but doesn't quite work. Yeah, nice wall tech by Cinder there. There we go. Oh. Yeah, can't get hit by those. Oh, ooh, I think that's his jump. He gets a tech. Alright, very good stuff by Lift there. Alright. And will that do it? Yes, that will. Yeah. It appears that, fourth throw doesn't quite do it. That would have been good though.
Oh.
Up down B, yeah, well. Good Wizard's Foot. Now, yeah, so, yes. Now, I don't want to call it a bad habit because it's been working out for Cinder, but, seeing Ganon's down B in neutral is something you see quite a lot. Oh, and catches him again. Byron's really got to, Alright, and... Oh, wow.
Jackie D.
Fourth throw won't quite do it. Oh, he had the air dodge, but Lift saved him. That'll do it. Okay, so yeah, Cinder takes Lift's third stock there, but Lift still has like a full one to work with. All right, and we're gonna see some chain grabs here. There we go, catches him again with the up tilt. All right, I should. basically, oh, there we go. Let's off stage. Let's see what we can do here. There we go. Another combo. I'll try to get try to fish for the up air again, but I think just the up throw would have done it there, actually, to be honest. No, what are you doing, Lift? What are you doing? Oh, and Cinder takes it. All right, what's up?